Have you ever wanted something to show your support for the RetroFreak84 channel? Have you ever wanted to gloat about knowing what happened to the fish tank? Or showing off a cool logo to someone to make them say, "What the heck is RetroFreak84?" Well, now you can. We've officially sold out! Well, not really. I've created a merch store for the RetroFreak84 channel through teespring.com. It is our official merchandise store where you can buy all sorts of stuff dealing with the RetroFreak84 channel. We've got shirts, sweatshirts, other apparel, mugs, and all sorts of swag, God, this is cringy, as they would put it. And I actually have one of these items right here. All the designs are made by yours truly and approved by yours truly, so you know that everything you're getting is RetroFreak84 approved. And you know that your donation goes in part to helping create the shirt through whatever factory these people are using, and to help support the RetroFreak84 channel with proceeds going to our development overall. Now, just for you guys today, I actually have one of these shirt designs, and this design came out of my sole creation and was in no way modeled after anything you've seen me wear before. This is the official RetroFreak84 channel logo t-shirt. You have that famous design there that I created, and down below an established 2008. And I don't know. This just feels like something I would wear, not even with the words, but a very similar design, and I can't really put my mind on it right now, but you can buy the shirt right now through our Teespring site, which is at the link in this description, or just scroll down below. Our Teespring is linked through every one of my videos, and you can see it right at the top of the comment section right under this video. So, give a look, because you know that all these things are going to be supporting the RetroFreak84 channel, and hey! Who doesn't want a What Happened to the Fish Tank or Splash Studios or RetroFreak84 logo and establishing year shirt? And if you have any concerns at all, please feel free to email our channel at retrofreak84@gmail.com concerning anything about this channel, the merch store, or hey, maybe you just want to say hi. So everyone, go out and check that. We have had quite a lot of sales, actually, in the past week since launching. I promoted it on our live stream that we do. And, hey, thanks for joining us in, and feel free to buy some merch and support RetroFreak84. And tell your friends, too! See ya!